that?
What's going on?
Oh, I'll call him.
Hey.
Haven't seen you in a while.
You okay? So you finally heard from Bella?
They're extending their trip. Seems she caught a bug. You want to wait till she feels better before they travel.
But she's sick.
She told me not to worry, but she's not.
Be okay, Charlie. Come on, let's see.
Jacob.
Let it go.
Bella's future anymore.
We're going to be searching visions, but there isn't much to go on. What we do know is that it's strong and fast growing.
Why haven't you done anything to take it out of her?
This is none of your business, dog.
Rose!
All this fighting isn't good for Bella. The fetus isn't good for Bella. Say the word, Alice. Baby. It's just a little baby.
Possibly. Carlisle. Gotta do something.
No. It's not a decision. It's not any of yours.
Jacob, I need to talk to you.
I always knew you'd destroy her.
She thinks Carlisle can turn her at the last minute. Like you did for me and Espy.
Can he?
Probability is slight. And if our sails, well, Jacob, I need you to do something for me. For her. You have a connection with her. I'll never understand. Eyes.
Rose, it's fine, really. No, this seems like a...
Sorry.
couldn't you die? What was the point? And I'm not sticking around to watch.